freeze and don't even move.
So now a chance to add a second medal. Jade Carey, floor exercise for the United States.
And so significant because she came out of nowhere. She wasn't even considered what we call an elite gymnast capable of competing at the world last year.
Interesting, because that was probably